smash that like button down below in the air.
What's he
got him gone? He's gone in my room.
Hello everyone, it is great to be with you. And welcome to tonight's match between New Zealand Warriors and the Canterbury-Bankstown Bulldogs. Andrew Voss here, and with me in the commentary box is Eddie Hemmings.
Yes, a little overcast here and a bit of wind has picked up, which both sides will have to contend with. Goal kicking might be a bit difficult. It might take a few shots for goals for the kickers to adapt. I'm picking this match to go down to the wire, so points with the boot will be very important here.
Look, both teams have handy kickers, Eddie, but these conditions can make the best look ordinary. There'll be a bit of a personal battle going on out there with the boot. Defence zeroes in. It's a big tackle. They finally wrap him up. To play it on halfway. Still a couple of tackles left here. Lee. I don't think he's been practising that pass. The ball's been turned over. Batters his way through that tackle. Shows us his pace now. Says adios to another defender.
He's proving elusive.
Looks for support here. Johnson. Out in spaces. Nice step. Finally taken down.
He's held there.
Receives the pass. Batuve. Wonderful tackle. That's tackle four. Johnson. Breaks through with a 4-point saving tackle. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Batuve. Not.
He's in for the try. He'll be delighted. He'll be absolutely delighted.
And an opportunity on the back of that to add another two. Oh, that's a curler off the boot.
Poetry in motion. Kicks like that are just a joy to watch.
The Warriors lead 6-0. Sidestep, good burst this one. Well, he's beat the second man, powering his way through the defence. He charges through on the 40-metre line and playing the ball. Bamboozles the defence with a step. He finds open pasture.
Two hands away. Help.
Luke senses a chance out of dummy half. Flicks the ball inside. Off the left foot. Finally wrapped up. Johnson out in the open space evades that tackle. That a save, 4 points. That tackle, the Bulldogs are looking shaky. Hey, twinkle, bang, bang. He's over the line. I think it's a try. Could land this kick. Judges the kick nicely. 2 points.
The Canterbury Bankstown Bulldogs will be starting to feel the pressure now. The home side can be hard to stop when they get on a roll like this at home.
The New Zealand Warriors lead 12-0. Goes long. Thompson with a good catch. Good burst this one. Driven back. Superb tackle.
Of him now.
Vatuve has a look and flicks it inside. Misses the tackle. He's beaten two. They finally bring him down. And with a step, he gets away from the defence.
He's held three.
Well, they didn't use the full set of tackles there. Bang! With a step. Papawati puts him away.
He's held there.
Reynolds. That's the halftime hooter. The first half is all over. The Warriors in front and looking. All right then, all ready for the second half to kick off. Second half begins. He snaffles that one. Beats a tackle. Good burst this one. It was a pile driver tackle.
Get off him!
Right step. Locked up on the 30 metre line.
He's held there. Clear him now.
Over the 30 metre line. Beats a man. He's got past another.
The footwork. He's running them ragged.
He just keeps on going on that run.
Sorry, Vossi, but it's try time. He scored the try.
Try number three. What a half of football for New Zealand.
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is.
There's the conversion. Super kick.
Yes, well in control, Andrew. The opposition doesn't know what's hit them.
New Zealand, we know from history, this team are great at home. Kicks long. He's well positioned to take that kick. Explodes through the tackle. Good burst, this one. Say adios to another defender. Finally pulled down. He looks over his shoulder for backup. Great step. Now you see him, now you don't. Running along.
Two. He's held there.
Senses a chance out of acting hard. Just rips his way through the defence. Shows us his speed. He plays it close to the line. Batuve. Hey, which way did he go? Great step. Over the line. And I think he's got... Pass. Johnson!
That Marcus locked in.
Good ball! Johnson! In open pasture now. What's in the grubber?
I'll have to stop you there, Vossi. It's a try.
Back to back. Toughest kick I've seen him line up, but still he takes his time. Is good enough, it is straight, it is there.
The New Zealand Warriors are playing some very solid football, not afraid to chance their arm and finding plenty of space.
The New Zealand Warriors lead 24-0. Kicks long. And he's right in position to field the kick. Good burst this one. And they stop him right on the 20-metre line. Over the 20-metre line. Test the defence with a short ball. Wrapped up. No way through.
Get up.
Thompson. Shut
three
down
back
by the
with
defense.
Me.
Johnson. What a step.
Surely the guy needs a rest. Where's he finding this energy?
Breaks the line. Powers past the halfway line. He breaks through. He's tackled there, but he's made good ground. New Zealand on the charge. Mannering. Starting along. Two defenders put an end to his run.
Fifth tackle.
Let's see what they can come up with. Foran. Just galloping. And he says play on. So do I. Well, that's disappointing. They were well in position there to grab some points, but they ended up making a bit of a dog's breakfast of it. Graham. Reynolds. Delivering the short ball. Carrying defenders with him.
Three. Back with me.
Reynolds! Boom chugga-lugga gets the ball in. Graham carrying defenders with him. Wow! Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Oh my!
He's held there.
Just one to go in the set. There's the siren for full time.
My with a punt.
Good burst this one. Referee blows full time. It's ended. Well, Eddie, that proved to be a walkout.
The Warriors have been.
Boys.
So the Dark Lord and our whatever your name is.
I'm making an intro video here, Grandma.
Huh?
I said I'm making an intro video here.
Whatever.
I actually am. Sunglasses? How's your sex going? What are you looking at?
Oh, we need to tighten my bike, don't we?
Hello, my friends, and fantastic to have you with us as we bring you coverage of today's clash between the Leeds Rhino and the Brisbane Broncos. Andrew Voss here, and with me in the commentary box is the voice of the Super League, Eddie Hemmings.
Yes, a little bit overcast here, and the forecast is for late showers. Let's hope the rain stays away. Looking forward to seeing what these two sides can produce on the field here. Plenty of talk in the build-up, and both coaches confident of their sides producing their result. This will be an intriguing...
Ooh, pass. Ooh.
Sprinting, wrapped up like a sausage.
Run, release.
Cut out ball. In open pasture now. Referee has called to play the ball. It's 15 metres away. The Leeds Rhinos holding up well. No way through for Brisbane. Slips in the short one. Boom! The two-man tackle is a strong one. Milford. Good tackle.
That's tackle four.
Taking the ground. Not much to do in that play. Wow, that's a long ball. Gillette charges up and through a tackle. The Brisbane Broncos throwing themselves against the defensive line, unable to break through, loops it over the top. The Rhinos let down by a last tackle play, and here's the changer. Marcel off the left foot. Two-man tackle there.
Release. He's held there.
Singleton passes. Classic tackle.
Hill, that's your second.
Ablett is testing the defense with a short pass. That has gone into touch.
I'm being stupid this match, guys, so yeah.
Bird darting along, fooling the defense with that step. Just short of the tee.
Right, he's tackle one.
Passes long. Glenn running along. A snappy pass. Inside
two,
the danger zone. He'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Boy! Out of acting half. Wriggles free in the tackle and he's offloaded. Not far away. He's over the line. I'm looking at Eddie. He's not so sure. No, he's shaking his head. Chance to study his style on this kick. judges that one to perfection. Brisbane leads 6-0 here. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. And he's right in position to field the kick. Good burst, this one. Brushes through the tackle. They finally wrap him up. Two-man tackle is a strong one.
So, yeah.
Gillette shoves off that tackle. This could be trouble. Well, if you've seen a better try than that, folks... for him. Like shelling peas, really.
The coach will be over the moon with this performance so far, but there's still a long way to go.
The Brisbane Broncos lead 12-0 here. Goes long. Milford there to field the kick. Good burst, this one. Wrapped up on the 20-metre line.
One, release.
And he's gone inside. Inside their own 20-metre line. McCulloch runs from acting half. Misses the tackle. They finally bring him down.
He's held there.
This time it's a short pass. They rush in. A gang tackle on tackle number 4. Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there. That kick bounces into touch. Just galloping along, keeps going, almost to the line.
One, release.
Looking to send his man through a hole. Overpowered in the tackle. And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle. He heads east. Lodge. I don't think the crowd can believe that the visitors have scored. Your first match in here. Back in to get this. Keeps his record intact.
Brisbane have been outstanding this afternoon. They haven't given their opponents any opportunities. It's been a joy to watch so far.
Brisbane lead by 18. Kicks long. He snaffles that one. Good burst, this one. Gives him the big don't argue.
No.
He right. Looks for back
tackle one.
Bamboozles the defence with a step. Just rips his way through the defence. Turns it on. He's got...
He likes scoring then. Who doesn't? That's an excellent try, Bossy.
And the visitors are over. The crowd, well, they're stuck.
Scoring a try, and I've been pissed off. It's actually my first time. Because every time. Because I bloody was losing. That's for him. Get in my house, you rang him. Damn. And yeah, boys, smash that like button, subscribe, hit it down below, and shoot that like button in the face. And join my gang. With Santa and my dog, Doug. And Jay. So my Christmas wonder, all of his began for Christmas, guys. I'm 14. My brother's 16, my brother's 9. My dog's 2. He's a Cavalier King Charles named Dozer. He's very annoying. And there's bloody shoes on my bloody ground.
They might borrow your bike.
No.
I think
I should borrow mine, I can borrow Dad's. No. You can borrow Ryan's.
No.
Hello everyone, it is great to be with you. And welcome to tonight's match between the Huddersfield Giants and the Wigan Warriors. Andrew Voss here, and I have the pleasure of welcoming a man that has been calling the game longer than most, Mr. Eddie Hemmings. G'day, Eddie.
Yes, a little overcast here, and a bit of wind has picked up, which both sides will have to contend with. Goal kicking might be a bit difficult. It might take a few shots for goals for the kickers to adapt. I'm picking this match to go down to the wire, so points with the boot will be very important here.
Look, both teams have handy kickers, Eddie. But these conditions can make the best look ordinary. Mm-hmm. There'll be a bit of a personal battle going on out there with the boot. Simpson, Hinchcliffe. They kick downfield. They didn't use all their tackles there. Off the left foot, over the 30-metre line. A scare. Gobbles him up. William evades that tackle. Good burst this
comment
one.
Down below
they
if I
finally wrap
super
him
league.
Up. Nice step. Out in space. Fooling the line. Step. He's through the line. Did well in that run, but now it's ended. Looks for support. Lulawai. He finds open pasture. Two-man tackle is a strong one. He'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Darting along. Davies. Just one to go in the set. Sprinting. Gets a kick away. Rough. Takes it in the end goal, the restart to come.
That almost went out of bounds. Seriously?
Lawrence.
Stupid
starts
game
the play with a tap. Simpson finally wrapped up just short of the 30 metre line. Ikehiufu. Shaken up by a two-man tackle.
Release! He's held there.
Hinchcliffe. Just short of the 40 metre line.
Held.
Guys, after I didn't tell him,
he's held there. Three. Hands away.
Roberts. Confronted by the defence. Ref says four. Sidestep. Plays the ball. 40 metres out. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Simpson. Well, this referee's had enough. No more chances. He's been penalised for being offside.
The referee was right on the spot to call that one.
Over the sideline it goes. Powell restarts play with a tap. Nuasala! Almost to the line. Powell senses a chance out of dummy half. Sutton! Inside the danger zone. Strong defence. Tests the defence with a short ball. Williams. Collected by the defence. Just 5 metres from the line. Halfway through this set. Finds support. Sutton. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Fires out a pass. Williams. Slips the pass. Williams. Makes the tackle. Good ball. Sutton. Tries his luck with a grubber kick. Play on is the call. Well, they were looking dangerous there, but a lapse in concentration. Three with a whistle, and the second half is underway.
Yeah, man.
Welcome back from half time, and we're underway. He's there to bring the kick back. Nice step. It was a pile driver tackle. Hey, with a step. Good step. They finally bring him down. Get off him! Dummy half run here. In open pasture now. Holding up a short pass. Tackling in numbers here. Get up! Misses the tackle. Running along.
That's tackle four.
Hands all forward again. O'Loughlin! Out in the open past the defence. Blows past the defence. Finally brought to ground. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Lillawai. Clear the tarmac. He's coming through. Simpson doing well under pressure. That could have been trouble.
Nice tackle.
Ikehiufu. Good tackle. Two in it. Wakeman. Inside their own 20-meter line. Ikehiufu. He gallops over the 20-meter line. There's the fourth tackle. Lawrence. Darting from dummy half. Forward over the 30-meter line. Leamy. With momentum. Held. Called by the ref. That's tackle five. Edgecliffe. Punts. Burgess. There to field the kick. Good step.
Tonight we've seen some solid running, dominating, and apparently lackluster defensive line.
Grabbed by the defence. Beats a man. Hey, which way did he go? Great step. Powell. Powering through the defence. Explosive running with a four-point saving tackle. He looks over the shoulder for support. Tompkin mesmerises the defence with a step. Driven back in that two-man tackle. That's the third tackle. Get his teammates. Sutton beats a tackle. That's four. Tackle four.
Hold the 10.
Yelling keeps going.
He's held there. Five. Hold.
Williams with the high ball. Oh, he's the Iceman. What a catch. Right. Shut out of the play by that tackle. No. Hinchcliffe. How offload there. Ruff. Great step. Held as the call from the ref. Leaming. Barnstorming run. The hooter has sounded. And that is full time, but I don't think the fans wanted it to finish. What did you think of the match, Eddie?
The deadlock could...
Bye. Let's see.